wants.
But we have other players that they deserve to be part of the group, like Bonaventura.
He's coming back from injury, though. So.
But coming back from injury, the guy was never injured. He's been.
It's a myth. They're hiding them from Area 51. He's hiding them.
It's been 6 months that he's been rehabilitated. Now he's still on injury. It's been 2 years that we got him back.
He's injury prone. What do you
mean? So, bottom line is, we got this Giampaolo that against is on his one on one against Paquetá. Paquetá should have been part of the group right now. So again, this guy here is resemble me like someone that has personal problem. He puts his personal problem before his technical, before his team.
Giampaolo.
Yes. So if you have a problem with Paquetá, work it out into your locker room. And Paquetá, if it's a technical player that can give you something to the team, you play for the team. You just team first. Everything else comes after. So this guy here is kind of reminds me what Spalletti did with Icardi and with other people. You don't do that. This is soccer. Soccer is about winning. And AC Milan is about winning. So if Giampaolo gets kicked out, that will be my happy.
Really? Already.
Yes.
Already.
Yeah, that's all. It's
only
done.
five games in.
I want him out.
Really?
I want him out.
Ridiculous. I wasn't expecting
whether it's his fault or whether it's not his fault. This philosophy, it's not working. It's not working.
It's so early.
And you were a fan of Giampaolo before?
A fan. I was not a big fan. My fan is... My fan
you said after Gasperini. You said after Gasperini.
Yeah, but this guy's a softy. He's a softy.
Nah.
He's a softy.
Really?
Too soon.
Yeah,
too soon.
I don't
I'm
see
so
him
surprised.
Getting upset. You know, if I have to compare Gattuso with Giampaolo...
At least his team had heart. I feel that.
People, they fought.
It's 5 games in.
Six games.
Doesn't matter.
Well,
doesn't
of course
matter.
It matters. It takes time.
You are 2-4. That's bad. That
it is
very bad.
I agree with you that it's bad, and the team looks bad. But at the same time, his team is also not that good. They're not 16th place.
Ever the
they
responsibility
be 16th place.
To come out in front of the camera and say, guys, it's not all the team's fault. It's my fault because I screwed up A, B, C, and D.
But what was
now he's coming off. They said, oh, we played 60 minutes on a great game against Torino. What did you bring home?
They did it.
Listen.
What was your expectancy for this year? Were you expecting Milan to reach fourth place?
Yeah.
Really?
I still expect that.
You still expect it.
Yes. If you make the changes, the right changes. Who's
the next coach? Who do you think can be the next coach?
I would take Gattuso back.
Gattuso's linked to Genoa now.
Well,
so there's a possibility that he could go back to Milan if they wanted him.
I would take Gattuso back in a heartbeat.
Does Gattuso accept that? The fact that the fact that Milan
Gattuso might still be under contract. Don't get me wrong.
Well, he's probably still paid, but he's not under contract.
Well, the fact is, if he's still being paid, they can call Palermo.
I'm sure they can call him back.
The thing is,
but would they? Would they throw away? Listen, Giampaolo, what we said about Giampaolo is he's got a philosophy. Whether you like the philosophy or whether you don't like the philosophy, you were never going to see it 6 games in. I'm not agreeing that you shouldn't see better results. I'm not disagreeing with that. Sorry. But I think that you're going to need to give him some more time. I think that giving the job to Gattuso after 6 games is not the most logical thing in the world.
You know how many games
I'm not there every day, so we don't know.
You know how many games we have in Serie A? Not that many. Okay.
Got another 32.
Well, more than six.
Got another 32.
So we are one quarter done.
No.
That's
all mad. No.
Okay. 1/5. Almost there. So listen to me.
Almost
there. It's a lot of games. You have an AC Milan, you don't wait 6 games before you make a change. I understand you've been tying the game, you know. We're not playing well. We have nothing going on the midfield. Nothing. There is no one that is capable to take the ball and just.
But Anto, where was
the... That's a player's. But that's the problem with the players.
But listen, where was the philosophy where like, stop sacking a coach every 6 months like Mihailovic, Gattuso, and all the rest of them that are and at least give them a season, 2 seasons
to
do something.
He went from the 4-3-1-2, now he's back on the 4-3-3.
It's 6 games in only.
It is very strange how he's changed his formation all of a sudden. That's very strange.
I know.
Because if you believe in that time, that's very weird.
Okay, so you're going to sack him? That's
weird.
Weird?
No, I'm not saying that, but I'm just agreeing that
changing
it's...
Changing player information in a short range. You have to change. You have to do all of those things when you're preparing the team before you start in the first game.
Maybe at a hunch, and it was like, let me change it up. Listen, nothing wrong with changing.
He's got the talent on AC Milan. AC Milan has got talent.
But you say it all the time. I don't know about that. A good coach is able to change his formation based on the players that he has.